Let's make a delicious Italian antipasti. Mwah!
In a pan, olive oil, garlic, mushrooms and parsley, and let them cook for 15 delicious minutes. Buy some ready-to-heat polenta, you find it in every supermarket now. Slice it, roast it, and flip it. Place your beautiful polenta on a tray, spread some goat cheese, put some salami Milano and our mushrooms, and look at this, a beautiful and delicious Italian antipasti. Easy, quick, mamma mia, delicious.